dwarves of yore.
I am the king of my people. And my people, we specialize in the crafts of engineering and architecture, and the building of battle axes and chariots and carts for war.
This was the home of my
legend,
people.
Muscle Face, the savage.
Long ago, this was the home of my people.
Happy Halloween, with a flaming pumpkin carved in a spleen. Shouldering sedum with trial scenes and calls for gatherings. People. It's Jack's night to reopen the stitches. I roll with the coven of witches that protect me from the holiest religions. It wasn't a coincidence when I appeared right after the smoke screen lifted. And the corpse skull's hemorrhaging trip split. Bring back suicides half decomposed with their wrist slit. It was witness the night your furniture floated from your kitchen. I snatch victims and never get bugged by the system, because I block the airwaves after I pick them. And nobody listens. My forensics located those women bitten after I was reported the one who was missing. I don't fit in, but interesting. Where the fake police bands are molesting, forward when caressing. I didn't even tell you the best thing. I'm literally boxed high enough up with the solar system to dead rings. And rock sites drop mics faster than crowds that drop rice during cockfights. I chainsaw body sculptures from blind ice on hot nights, and your face melts into standard stock pipes. I own pigs that eat meat stock, pale white from beach cots, and I keep them behind some proof rooms of sheetrock.
Long ago, this was the home of my people.
Bury them all, facing down.
Long ago, this was the home of my people. Long ago, this was the home of my people. Long ago, this was the home of my people. We found the Mohawk of Sid.
I am Jack's other. I thrust caves when bats flutter. Navigate my cornfields in a weather-beaten crop duster. Press landed in the gutter and warp the rudders. I'll battle my own shadow with an oil lamp and a box cutter. I'll blow your head up like mailboxes on mischief night. When I grip the mic, I'm sending windpipes with a mission line. With the fin of a catfish, I snorkel dive through channels of drifting tide and emerge when the sun sets behind the alpines. Himalayan snow beast, absorbing no heat under icicle snow leaks. I avalanche on frozen peaks. Does somebody smell flesh burning? It must be concerning. My antique concentration camp often churning. Inserting the womb ripper into virgin suicide babysitter. Walking crematorial fume spinner. Skeletons turn the sawdust to wood chippers. Leather mask with the lip zipper and the stiff's delivered. No mom, everything's gray. I'm making friends in summer camp at such a fast rate that I doubled my weight. Muscle man with no epidermis covering vertebrae. A rotating display, keeping my cartilage wet with water spray. I'll seesaw on your shin bone, using your skull as a center balancing point, bolting the ends to your frontal lobe. I drop lines and wax till they're sealed in soul.
This was the home of my people. Long ago, this was the home of my people. Long ago, this was the home of my people. Long ago, this was the home of my people. Long ago,